I have a friend, a French friend that wants to play, so I'm gonna play Giorgio, and then probably pretty aggressive. Containers! Gotta get the containers. I play one solo game and then I go duos. The sub icon only changed for like long time subs. I added new ones. I think it's like 3 months platinum, 6 months diamond, 1 year master, and 2 years grandmaster. Blink, if you want, we can play if you promise to behave. Only if you promise to behave. Holy shit. You have to wreck that fool. So. That's not the one I saw earlier. This dickhead's gonna be hidden in a container or some shit. What did he get? God damn it. Let's hope this one has a scope. I actually hit that, holy shit. That was not planned. Where the fuck is this fool? Really? That's what I thought. Kinda wanna play the other guy, but without a scope, and with him knowing I'm already in around this area. I'm gonna look for a vest, a scope, and a helmet. Which would be delightful if I could get at least one or two of them. Okay, better than nothing, I assume. I need to play that guy though, containers for sure, like by now he must be pretty looted. The more I can get from him, the better. I don't know why people always challenge against a car 98 without moving like this. It's like a guaranteed death sentence if I don't fuck up. I'm like always gonna headshot this almost. So I think this guy might be in this corner here, straight ahead north. He must be down with the entire east side. That's my hope at least. Better run into him now and fucking pulverize him. There is a UAZ as well at the end of the containers. I think I'm gonna go all the way up north and then keep moving east to try and run into him. And if I kill him and loot him, then I'll go for the circle. I don't have that much time. I'm gonna keep moving fast as well because I don't want him to leave with the UAZ. Worst case scenario is he spots me first and kills me. I don't like this area either, I just wanted to play it so I could play fast. So if I died I could play with my friend, but then these newbies just keep dying so far. Did this guy already bounce or where the fuck is he? The UAZ is still here. And how did he leave this? I don't think that was the same guy for sure. It was a different guy that shot me after. Or at least I think. But I'm starting to wonder. I might just bounce before the blue comes. I'll take one more quick look. I got way too much 7.62 already. Oh, there he is. Fuck me! The fence saved him. He had a helmet level 3, by the way. Fucking fence. I should have gotten closer to the car. It's very unlucky he shows up like the moment I'm a little bit further away. And then the fence tanked the bullets that should have killed him as well. I see someone moving. Ah, this is it. Oh my god. This is so trash. I think I broke one wheel, maybe. Well, that solves my problems. What in the fuck is up with this car? Oh, I fucking broke the wheel, fuck you. I fucked myself. You guys think this thing is still drivable? Why not car AKM? Why not car him? Oh, yeah, I didn't know. If I know that he's in an area where he's not gonna move, I'll go for the car. What the fuck? This is faster than running, is it? I think this is actually faster than running. No joke. Can I get Vin Diesel to fucking rig my car a little bit? Like it Fast and Furious, so I can press the turbo? Jesus Christ. Whoa, that was an airdrop right there. I run runes. Yes! Thank you, God, for delivering me. I'll use that later. Oof, my favorite house is in. I'm not even gonna pay the airdrop, fuck it. I'm tired of having shitty runs. I mean, I did say I was gonna be aggressive. I don't know, guys. Fuck. I don't know where the airdrop is exactly, is the problem. I saw it land around here, but I don't see the smoke. If I had seen the smoke, I might have gone. I've thrown away a lot of games already today, though. What the fuck is up with all these possessed vehicles? Can you stay here 1 second? What is your rank in solo now? I'm not sure. I think I peaked at 250. 250-ish. But right now it's been going down. I'm probably around 500-ish now. Oh shit! I did pretty bad for a couple games in a row. So I think I'm going down right now. But if I get a win here, I'll climb back up. I don't know, I haven't been playing that well. The games have been tilting me here. I think I might be starting to get a little bit burnt out sometimes. What in the fuck? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the fuck? He's trying to hit me! What a douchebag. With the UMP. I've had enough bullshit with cars today, so I'm just gonna try and play my house and mind my business. How could you try to hit me there? What the hell? These people are absolute degenerates. I feel like I'm at the casino sometimes playing this game. Yeah, right. You're gonna kill me. Keep going. I could use a helmet level 3. That guy that got away with the car. That's the one I'm gonna find and exterminate. What a fucking useless drift. You guys serious? Oh, you want me to valet park your car as well? You see this? Just fucking roll up in here like he owns the place. Fucking handing me the keys to his bike. These guys are absolute fucking degens. Wow, I mean. Yo, this trick where like I can, instead of having my CPU encoding for the stream, you can put your graphic card is insane. I actually have good FPS while streaming this game now. This is a game changer. I was gonna buy a second PC, now I think I might not have to. I might still replace my GPU, but it's like minimal in comparison. That guy just straight up rolled in here. If I landed that shot. He's coming back. Oh, that's another guy. Woo! I think that was a headshot. Where's this fucking douche lord? Wait, what? I can't even see him. Oh shit, there he is. Shut the fuck up. Oh shit. Tell me it's not behind me. Is that a suppressor? I never get it when I hear the shot like this. I can't tell if it's a suppressor or a normal shot. What graphic card are you using? 980 Ti. There's a pretty good chance I'm gonna upgrade real soon. Where the fuck was the dude that was shooting me? I'm gonna find him. I think the guy I killed has nothing of real value to me, so I'm not even gonna bother for now. Ah, these maggots. Is that a guy? Yeah, that was a guy. Alright, okay, I found him. Damn, I guessed right. With almost no info, I actually placed myself properly to dodge his bullets. That was pretty sick. I think he has a suppressor, I don't know. Holy fuck, that circle. I got a car at least. I think I broke one tire. Oh my god. What? What the fuck? Where is that from? I don't know how they didn't kill him. What? There we go. That dude just won't leave me alone, the one on the other side. I think he's shooting my car, actually. Damn, I wanted to loot that one so bad. I guess falling into a car, if you go all the way down when you start your fall, gives you a good chance of busting a tire, in which case you have an increased chance to get the kill. Because the guy's gonna have to stop, obviously. This fucking douche lord is still shooting me, fuck you. People here for sure. What the fuck? Oh shit. He has no helmet. Pick me again. What the fuck? Two body shots. He's getting fucked by the blue, no? Enough is enough, yeah? I'm getting a little bit too confident here, jumping on top of a mountain where everybody assumedly should be able to see me. Without a helmet level 3 either. I guess I'll go that way. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Okay, so we're all the way over there. Damn, this sucks. Ah, that house is safe. That's why he went there. I should have maybe played that house earlier. But that guy's gonna have to move as well, actually, I just realized. But I can't... Where is he? He's got a fucking flash hider for sure. At least. Somebody's shooting me. In the foot! I think I'm getting shot from somewhere around here. Oh shit, I see him. In the foot again! Somebody's all the way back there and killed him. I'm afraid that guy will push me. But if I stand there, I'm exposed from elsewhere. I'm just gonna have to go for the cross at some point. I need to get lucky, I guess. I wonder what that guy's plan is. Will he drive or? He probably will drive. So worried there is one under here, I have to check. Oh, he died outside! What did he do? He stayed outside! Oh my god. I was like,